I've got some big news. Luminar 3 with libraries is launching, and this means that Luminar is competing head-to-head with Lightroom, but at just a fraction of the cost. Here are some of the big updates with Luminar 3, and I will give you the discounted pre-launch pricing that's going on now. Luminar 3 launches on December the 18th, and it has libraries, which is new, and it adds the ability to organize and edit multiple images simultaneously with the new library panel. This new feature means that Luminar 3 is a comprehensive all-in-one imaging package. Luminar says their new library panel is the result of years of research and interviews with photographers. I believe it. The Luminar library is a highly customizable image catalog that makes browsing, rating, and organizing a joy. Users can easily view, color label, rate, and edit their photos. Photos are also automatically organized by capture date, which is a feature that I really like because I always organize by capture date. Luminar 3 also has Accent AI, or Accent Artificial Intelligence. It's the smartest, most intelligent slider in the world to improve color, details, tone, and depth in a photo in seconds. One slider does this so you don't have to make a dozen manual adjustments. Luminar 3 also has the Artificial Intelligence Sky Enhancer with a strength slider. And it has something that I love, which is the sunrays filter. You can add sunrays super fast and easy. Here is the pre-order pricing that ends on the December 18th pre-launch date. If you click the link below, you will get the pre-launch offer page with special low pricing, but here are the prices. New users can pre-order Luminar 3 for just $49, which is 49 euros or 44 pounds if you use my discount code of Tim's Photos. If you pre-order, you'll get an instant download of Luminar 2018, and then you'll get the Luminar 3 when it launches on December the 18th. Existing users of Luminar 2018 can update for free. Existing users of Luminar 2017 or Aurora HDR can upgrade for $39 when you use my Tim's Photos coupon code. What's nice is that you get a license to use Luminar for 5 computers. Are you listening to this, Adobe Lightroom? There's no subscription fee and it works from within Lightroom, Photoshop, as well as Apple Aperture. If you purchase now, you'll get a bunch of free bonuses included, like a ViewBug membership, a Kelby One membership, and more. Luminar 3 looks great and I'm using it now and I really like what I'm seeing. Give it a try and pre-order before December the 18th so you can save money with that pre-order pricing. And you'll need to use my discount code of Tim's Photos to get the special pricing. Click the link below to get the special pre-launch offer page details, and I will talk to you soon and hopefully see you using Luminar 3. Bye-bye.